Bob Morito, out of the Sky Fox captured Forest Park's planetarium aglow with color once again. It went dark in 2008 because it was costing the Science Center $3,000 a year to replace colored lights. So for 4 years, there were only white lights in the planetarium. The new system has 24 colored LED lights that can make 16 million color variations, images, as well as movements. But all the technology has a big price tag, $100,000. That's really